And I'm so happy it managed to stay here. We felt it was a bit too good to be true because he's right next to the road and he hasn't flown away. So, hello, beautiful lilac-breasted roller. And I know this is quite a common one to see around, but I think they just have some of the most striking coloration that we see out here for all of these creatures. And I think every time I look at such a beautiful bird, what gets to my mind is just how the animal that we're looking at, he actually doesn't have those colors in its feathers. And by that I mean it's pretty much a game of visual games, of optical illusions. So you see, most birds will only have certain colors on their feathers and they will have the melanin. Ah, there we go, beautiful. And they will just have the melanin, and the way that the melanin is layered under feathers and the way that it refracts the light, then it appears and gives them different colors. And it's just pretty much, they don't have those colors. We will always see them that color, but if we were to analyze them properly using very advanced technology, we would just be faced with a pretty much dark bird. So every time you see them and you see these striking beautiful colors, I don't think my mind can actually comprehend that what I'm looking at is not actually exactly what it is there. So it is quite interesting, isn't it? I think every time you see them, you're like, oh my, it's incredible. Now, I did manage to find the bird. It took me a little while.